Now taking a live look outside, we are just a few days from a big change here at the world's busiest airport. Just after midnight on Monday, the MARTA station at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport will close temporarily for renovations. Now you will still be able to use MARTA to get to the airport, but it will add more time to your ride. 11 Alive's Jerry Carnes has what you need to know.
The timing is far from perfect for Sheba Johnson. She's a flight attendant who just moved next to a MARTA station where she'd hoped to find a convenient, affordable way to make her frequent trips to Hartsfield-Jackson Airport. Instead, she's putting money aside for rideshare.
I'm still going to have that allotment in my budget, so $500 a month. Here we go.
She could still use MARTA, although a ride to the airport will be more complicated beginning April 8th. That's when the airport MARTA station will close for renovations and stay closed for 6 weeks. MARTA trains will continue to deliver passengers to the College Park station, one stop short of the airport. That's where MARTA buses will be waiting to travel the final 2 miles.
We're going to have the flexibility of adding buses to that route between College Park and here. And we're certainly going to have a lot of buses on standby for that.
Passengers will be delivered by bus to the lower level of the airport's north terminal. Air passengers leaving Hartsfield-Jackson need to make their way to the north terminal baggage claim area, where there are stairs, an escalator, an elevator that will take you down to the lower level. That's where you can catch a bus to College Park and hop on a train home.
We'll have folks making sure everyone knows where to go, and there'll be plenty of signage throughout the airport as well as at College Park.
The signs are pointing Sheba Johnson in a different direction. Without a car to rely on, she prefers rideshare to the extra 30 minutes it will take to ride MARTA to the airport once the station here closes on April 8th.
So Jerry says the plan is to have shuttles running between College Park and the airport every 12 minutes while the airport station is closed temporarily again. Well, this